just, we're going to start with this exercise.
Oh. sometimes the like sometimes the piano is a little louder. Like when you were modeling, I couldn't. It's kind of the same problem that I had, that like I couldn't necessarily hear.
All same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna start sounding like a broken record.
Okay.
So yes, too loud at the piano.
Okay.
From the beginning, you got a little softer as you went, but still from the beginning.
On the computer, expression just kind of is like not really there. You know what I mean? It's, you just kind of like stare. And I think if you're engaged more with your students, then it'll make them actually want to sing too.
Okay.
Which comes with like doing the head nods instead of just kind of like looking around as you do it.
Mm-hmm.
And also don't use a loo for the top of the range. It's just not a good thing for anyone ever.
I want to mention that maybe if you're in middle school, the other kids that I'm working with right now, they have to be told, like if it's too high, go down the octave. Or if it's too low, you can jump up. I feel like we stretched even for me. Like we went up, I think, what, like 10, almost an octave with the fifth on either side.
Yeah.
So I was like, woo! Like these middle schoolers are gonna be like, woo. Oh.
Especially the changing voices.
Yeah. Yeah. Just remind them.
Okay. Anything else? We don't have to, this will come up because some of you have been doing, but we don't have to say, now we're gonna do this exercise. Now we're gonna do this one. That's just wasted time. So just say, sing this.
Okay.
Piano too loud. I love Ianthea's motions again, you guys. You need to be watching her. She's got, what did you have? You had this.
She was like jamming.
What
she
were
was
you,
like,
what were your words in the beginning?
Was that
I am fine.
Oh, she's like, I am fine.
I am fine.
Why did you
know?
Take
and it was
that
great.
It was in the Ken Phillips book.
Okay. I feel like it's weird to have a phrase where you got a diphthong, especially with middle schoolers.
Fine.
I am fine.
Oh, yeah.
I was doing it on purpose to see if he caught it. And
that's a good point.
So I don't like that phrase too much.
Yeah, and Jen and I were bouncing over here like, hee 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 ha ha. And I didn't
know
what
about
the glottals
on
that?
That bother anybody?
Yeah, I thought it felt low and
yeah.
Not.
What can we do? Different vowel?
I think it's just articulating where to start the sound.
It's kind of like everybody's doing
it. And say lighter.
Lighter.
Encourage.
Yes, say lighter.
Yeah. Also mention something about vowel modification, especially since this is a range extension exercise. Because I was getting towards the top and I was like, I don't know if I should just keep doing the change it.
And the vowel one was like, I am fine. Instead of I am fine. Like really overemphasize that you're darkening it because you don't want them to.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.